fans say I don't deserve it. It's like they forgot the 10, 12 years beforehand. I'm just one of those people who never really cared about being cheered or booed. If they cheered me, it motivated me. If they booed me, it motivated me more. This television has a poison on its breath. This counterculture of both wicked laws and death. It makes my eyes bleed every time I turn around. How will they all feel when I bring them to the ground? And I say, I'll walk for miles inside this pit of danger. Place where no one follows me, I walk alone. I try to never be disrespectful. I left not because I wanted to leave, but because I needed to achieve some things on my own without the WWE. To tell you the truth, I wish the crowd had been a little more supportive of my return. I'm sick of all these people talking out their heads. I've never understood a damn thing that they said. From words to actions, never knowing what they're about. I guess I'll have to chew them up. Inside this pit of danger, I've swallowed down a thousand years of anger. The weight of the world is falling on my shoulders. A place where no one follows me, I walk alone. Come back to WWE, I'm with WWE. I walk alone. I walk alone. Yeah. Deal with it.